The evening gown competition is always one of the most beautiful events in the Miss Universe pageant. Each semi-finalist wears a gown she chose herself, so you can tell a little bit about her flair for fashion that enhances her own natural beauty. Tonight, the contestants are going to be serenaded by the magnificent strings of Villa Fontana of Mexico City. And you at home will see the judges' composite score as each young lady appears. Here is the Miss Universe Evening Gown Competition. Ireland. Miss Israel. Miss Spain. Mexico. Colombia. Chile. Semi-finalists in the evening gown competition for 1978.
My, wasn't that beautiful? How did your favorite rate with the judges this time? We have all the composite scores for the evening gown competition, so let's see who took top honors in this segment. Who did, Corinna?
Well, for the first time, Miss USA came second. 7 points for 82. Sweden again is third, 7.355. And number one, Spain did beautifully with 7.545.
Yeah.
So it changed a lot.
It does. Thank you, Corinna. Bob Barker will announce the names of tonight's five finalists next, but you can be way ahead of the game if you've been keeping track of all the electronic scores tonight. You can do some quick arithmetic and figure out who the finalists are. That's exactly what our accountants are doing right now as they verify the results of tonight's voting. We'll find out who tonight's five finalists are right after this message from Ivory Liquid.